Close to 400 sailors and Marines buried at Punchbowl are listed as unknowns. A move is now underway to identify the remains from the crew of the USS Oklahoma. They died after their ship sank during the attack on Pearl Harbor. The Pentagon is now embarking on a move to recover and identify unknowns buried at Punchbowl and at other cemeteries. Nestor Garcia gets answers from the Pentagon about how that will happen. Ness?
Joe, the remains at Punchbowl will be recovered for identification later this year, and I was told they will be able to identify most of those remains. I was also told the Pentagon will not stop with the crew of that battleship.
A memorial to the USS Oklahoma stands where the ship was docked during the Japanese attack on Pearl Harbor. More than 400 crew members lost their lives.
And as a result of capsizing, they lost 429 crew members on the ship. Most of those crew members were killed when the ship capsized, not when it was hit by the torpedoes.
Here at Punchbowl, the markers bear the names of the fallen, but for many of the crew of the Oklahoma, their identities are unknown. I found several of them buried together. As many as 22 share the same gravesite.
Of the 388 sailors and Marines with the USS Oklahoma who are laid to rest as unknowns here at the National Cemetery of the Pacific, they are buried with thousands of others who are also listed as unknowns, including those who also perished on that same attack on December 7th, 1941.
Officials tell me they have a new policy now to identify the remains of the unknowns. It calls for researching family history, obtaining a majority of dental and medical records, along with the help of DNA technology. And when I called the Pentagon, I was told the military will not stop with the Oklahoma.
We are going to start with USS Oklahoma, but we will also be looking at other unknown graves and determining whether they are eligible for disinterment in the future.
The Pentagon says the new policy to identify remains will not apply to those who are lost at sea or to those whose remains are entombed in Navy vessels serving as national memorials. Nestor Garcia, KHON2 News.